I have to adjust the mic this time. Hopefully I sound better. And also on top of that, you guys can hear less background noise. And hopefully hear me even clearer. I would drop right there in the military base. But I'm going to try to get a chicken dinner this time. So... I've been getting chicken dinners like duels and squat, like back to back. I haven't really been playing a lot of solo because most of the time, every time I want to play, most of my friends are online, and I'm like, you know, why play solo when you can play with friends, you know what I mean? Like I'm by myself, bro. I don't see nobody dropping anywhere. I'm feeling kind of lonely. Maybe I should have dropped over there at the military base. Got me a Bucky though. Dang, right when I was feeling calm and lonely. I see you guy. He had to see me. If not, that guy does not pay attention to this game. But I guarantee he sees me. Just need me a good gun. No roof. I think I just seen him go across to the right. I don't know yet. About ready to go hunt this person. out of my face, big dog. Get out of my face. Should never came hunting. Like I thought I was gonna be stupid and land, stay there with the grenade. Crazy. My heart's pumping though. What I had on there? I think I had, yeah. I knew it. Myself. Bro, there's a lawnmower going off. I thought that was a buggy come towards me. But a lawnmower going off like in real life outside. I don't think you guys can hear that. Awesome. If I find an SKS, give me some vertical grips for both guns. No, I didn't actually check that. Did he actually, or did he hit me? Imagine if I was in a firefight, got stuck like that. That would suck. I'd be so pissed. Alright, let's see here. Sucker ain't too far. But I do gotta go. Probably loot like two more houses and then I'm out. Just in case. I think I'm gonna just go right now. God, it's not at the military base though. That would suck if it was. I would have to cross that bridge. Most likely there would have been people there. Freaking camping out, because that's what they like to do. Hit one of those bumps and then you freaking flip. There you go. Come on, boy. Get on out there. Might have been a mistake stopping at this guy. He had a car or friggin' houses. Come on, guy. I'm gonna have to leave you alone. Where's my car at? Looks like I didn't have to leave him alone. Bum bum bum. Give me some of that. Yeah, we had a... What else? I had to raid that poor guy. Poor guy. That would have been a bike. Nobody came to the farm? Crazy. check my surroundings. Flip, I will let him up. Can't find nobody, bro. It's gonna be like end game. It's like I'm gonna be finding all types of people. What the hell was he looking at? See if he has some attachments. Ooh. No muscle attachments. Ooh. Yeah, I might as well hang up. I'm nervous now. I'm nervous. Just don't want to get caught from behind, bro. That's the worst part. Getting down to it. I thought he seen me. No, he couldn't see me. What? I should have first person that shot. Oh my god. No way, dog. Boy, that jump pisses me off. He came in so confident and worked me. Nasty. I should have first person that shot. Oh my gosh. Damn. I was. They really thought I was gonna get that chicken dinner. Alright, so, anyways, my first game of the day. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more of my content, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.